ජනාධිපති අවසන්දා සිද්ධාතන අභිනව ජෝති පුදබල මේ පොරොත් අස්තාරුකීම සඳහා මේ අවස්ථාව සුබ මොහොතක් දෙවි අපි පළමු උතුම් බුද්ධත්වයේද දෙවන උතුම් ධම්ම රත්නයේද දෙවන දේවතාවුන් වහන්සේලාගේ ආත්ම භාණ්ඩ මේ විදිහට ආරක්ෂා කරන්නා වූ අදහන්නා වූ පාරුකුලයේ දිවි දේවතාවුන් වහන්සේලාගේ ආත්ම භාණ්ඩ මේ ජෝති පුදබල උතුම් වූ සුබ මංගල කුරේක දරත්වා කරන්නේ තමයි සිද්ධ සීනතර මේ
තස් භගවත මංගලම් ජය මංගලම් ජය මංගලම් ජය මංගලම් මංගලම් ශ්‍රී මංගලම් ශ්‍රී මංගලම් ශ්‍රී මංගලම් මංගලම් සුභ මංගලම් සුභ මංගලම් සුභ මංගලම් පූර්වත මන්මන්න අවසර දුන්න දෙවි මංගලම් මහා දානිකනාතිතය සබ්බන්න පුරත පාරි සබ්බපත්‍ර සම්බෝධි මුත්තම ඒකේන සත්‍යවත්යේ නෝතේ දානංගල ජයතෝ බෝධියංගේ සත්‍යහරණං දිවද්දම ඒවං තුය ජයෝතු ජයසු ජයමන්ද සබ්බීතිය වද්දන්තු
ශාන්ති නිධානීත මංගල්‍යස්ථාදි විදින්සුන් ජයෝ මුනින් දස්ස සුභෝති මුලේ අහෝසිමාරස්ස පරාජයෝදි මේ අවස්ථාවේදී මේ සළු පිළිබල ඇතිම සහ සමාපන පැලැන්දීමට අනුකූල මේ අවස්ථාවේදී තවත් චාරිත්‍ර සිදු කර
කතර දින මහා කතර දින යසේ දුරුව ගියයි දැමින් දෝසවා මිලසි මේ හැම දොස් නිවාරණ කරවා මිලසි කරතලි බඳින්නට දෙවියන්ගේ අනුහසේ සබ්බීදියෝ වජ්ජන්තු සබ්බරෝගෝ විනස්සතු මා දේවවත් මන්තරායෝ සුඛී දීඝායුකෝ භව බෞ සබ්බ මංගලේන සබ්බ සංඝානුභාවේන සදා සිනුත්
බලාපොරොත්තු වන එනම් මේ දෙදෙනාගේ සරණ බන්ධනය කිරීමේ චාරිත්‍රය අපේ පැරණන් මුතු ඒවගේ මේ ගෞරවනීය මන්ත්‍රී සභාවේ මම ඉතා ගෞරවයෙන් ආදරණීය ඉල්ලා සිටිනවා මේ ආදරණීය අම්මා කියන
දායකත්වය සිහිපත් කළා ඇයගේ තාත්තා
ඒවගේ මේ ආදරණීය කුල කුමාරගේ ආදරණීය පියාණන් අවස්ථාවට වෙන්නේ
තාත්තා කියන්නේ
ඒවගේ මේ ආදරණීය කුල කුමාරගේ ආදරණීය පියාණන් අවස්ථාවට
ඊට වගේම තාත්තගේ ඉල්ලාපසි
ජයරාජ්මංගල්‍යම්ූමදේවි සබ්බේ බුද්ධා බලපත්තා පච්චේ
Mr. Mrs. Ramu, we welcome the groom, Gunesh, and the smart best man, Sarvesh, Nanushka, Kirbhagaran, and Kirda. Please stand up and give them a round. We welcome the bride, Bride's parents, Mr. and Mrs. Senandira, flower girl, a cute Disha, the bridesmaids being Sayomi, Kishani, Sashini, and Dinani. And of course, our beautiful bride today, Miss Sajini Senadi. After the blessing of our reverend and also the change of rings. And after that, our reverend father will be blessing the couple for the marriage.
For this reason, a man shall leave his father and mother and be joined to his wife, and the two shall become one flesh. So they are no longer two, but one flesh. Therefore, what God has joined together, let no man put asunder, separate. This is a beautiful gospel text. I believe as a Catholic priest that in marriage, God has brought two of you together. Two individuals, in a way, two different worlds. I read in a book that man's world and a woman's world, two different worlds coming together, meeting. How does it happen? It is because of love, nothing else. That is divine life for me, that both of you came together. And according to the gospel text, you become one, sharing your life with each other, one flesh. But I would like you to remember that as you come together as one, you have got married to not to a perfect person. You're smiling, right? Yes, sometimes very difficult sometimes to accept for some people. Your spouse with strengths, with weaknesses, you accept today. You may not see the differences because of love. That's beauty. Today you begin a journey in this family life to live your family life in a way pleasing to one another and to God our Father. In this process, I believe strongly that you need to help each other, complement each other, help each other. In weddings, I always say that if you can't forgive each other, please don't get married. It's important in family life to forgive one another, understand one another, have patience and understanding. More discussion between both of you will experience. And you look at the society, you see that ups and downs in our family living. But today God is going to bless both of you in a special way, giving immense strength. Live your family life in a way pleasing to one another. You need to love one another the way God loved. How did God love? Knowing you and I are weak, sinful, vulnerable human beings, he kept loving us. He gave his love unconditionally, knowing that we are weak, so that we became strong. And that's what you should do in your family life. Make the other person strong, so that you will find family life is so beautiful. It's a beautiful sacrament that as you help each other, you will be able to live this in a meaningful way. And let this be our prayer and my wish this evening. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Now I ask God's blessing this evening upon both of you in a special way. Ask Heavenly Father to guide both of you every step that you take in your family life. So together we say the Lord's Prayer. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come. Thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread. Forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Holy Father, creator of the universe, make of man and woman in your own likeness, source of blessing for the married life. We humbly pray to you for this bride who today is united with her husband in the bond of marriage. May your fullest blessing come upon her and her husband, so that they may together rejoice in your gift of married love. May they be noted for their good lives. Lord, may they both praise you when they are happy and turn to you in their sorrows. May they be glad that you help them in their work and know that you are with them in their need. May they reach old age in the company of their friends and come at last to the kingdom of heaven. Through Christ our Lord. The Lord be with you. May Almighty God bless you, the Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Hands together for Mr. and Mrs. Gunesh Rao. Gunesh, to remind you, you're officially married.
Vasanavan, Hari Vasanavan, Vasanavan, Hari Thank you. Sitting there gracefully with an innocent face, I have known her enough to declare that don't go for that innocent look. Like, seriously. But I love everything about our friendship, and there's not even a single thing that I want to change. She's the friend who'll stick by your side through thick and thin, no matter what. Oh, and before our partners feel left out in the speech, both of us just want to say that Josh, and you're welcome, that we have officially made our life more fun. But jokes apart, I love how our significant others patiently get along with our tantrums, with the things we do for the Instagram, and the long drives between our houses, and everything else. Both of us are blessed to have partners like you guys. And how can we forget? We have organized a party for Shisama Snitito. And then they are ducked up, it like act like she got surprised. And then that's what I was thinking, we successfully pulled off the surprise after the game. Typical Saji. It's because it's beautiful how Saji has become a part of my family and my life and been there through every special moment in others' life. From figuring out equations in school to figuring out what is going on at Hindu weddings. Thanks for being there, no matter what, Sanjay. Don't worry, I won't reveal all the other things in front of everyone here. And obviously, you guys are waiting for the buffet to be open. And before I finish, I wish that you two have two essential things needed for a successful marriage, a sense of humor and selective hearing. One small advice from me, so I've been married for 5 months now, and I finally realized
bride and groom today. Afterwards, we think senseless and we part. Before I start, Gunay, I'd like to remind you of something. See, you weren't able to make it during my wedding, but at my wedding, the guy who apparently did my toast literally dragged me down to the road and left me there, and I almost got the feeling that I was lost. But then I'm not going to do that. That's not what I meant. Like everyone, I too am lucky enough to stay by your side, Gunesh, throughout thick and thin times, late night parties, early morning hangovers, all that jazz. Yes, we've been through. Cheers to that. But as much as I hate knowing...
Thank you.
want to join the stage. Please give them a round of applause. And now, the most.
I'm waiting for you, darling, don't. them a round of applause for Mr. and Mrs. Gunesh Ramu. I would like the couple to stay on the dance. In this crazy world, you're everything I've tried to find. Your love is a pearl.
We did see the colors today here. So, I love you both so much. And to deal with people. And yes, Gunesh, yeah, the patience. Everyone sees that what he's dealing with. That's a lot of patience he has. And yeah, so being deep in thought and hope. I know that you're going to make her very happy and love her unconditionally and make her feel wanted. And yes, I think you're going to support him and yeah, give him the endurance and a nice happy life together.
Thank you very much. Please don't get angry with me. It's her own sister, not a friend. Alright. Now it's time for some memories. This is a surprise for the couple. Surprise, surprise. Sajini, only you can be surprised and you also can.
Oh.
I think they need a huge round of applause. Sajini, I think you are very special.
Yeah.
Yes. On the dance floor, please. Quiet. Sunrise.